What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with a brand new artist on my channel. Today I'll be checking out Sir Mix-a-Lot, and the song that I'll be reacting to is called Baby Got Back. Now, I had so many people ask me to check out this song, and I'm going to check it out for you guys. You guys already know what time it is, man. Let me pull this video up. I got my headphones on. If this is the first time here, make sure you hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. That way you never miss an upload from me. With all that being said, Sir Mix-a-Lot, Baby Got Back. Let's see what they're talking about.
Oh my God, Becky, look at her butt. It is so big.
Oh, hold on.
She looks like one of those rap guys' girlfriends. Who understands those rap guys?
Yo. So, for you guys who don't know, Drake and Lil Wayne did a song called Motto, and Lil Wayne was singing, that was the line in the song, oh my God, Becky, look at her. That was a line in the song, but now I know where he got it from. All right, I just had to get that out there.
Oh my God, Becky, look at her butt. It is so big.
What?
She looks like one of those rap guys' girlfriends.
Rap guys.
They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute. Okay.
Wow, Becky hating on her butt.
Her butt. It's just so big. I can't believe it's just so round. It's like out there. I mean,
what?
Gross.
Oh what? My gosh. Why is she hating on her butt?
Wow. I like big butts and I can't.
Oh, okay.
Lie. Other brothers can't deny.
Yeah.
When a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist.
Oh.
In your face, you get sprung.
Oh, hold up, man. Hey, that's two pauses so far. All right, I heard this song before, man. I did not know that this was the I Like Big Butts song. All right, I don't know where I heard it from, but I heard it. All right, well, man, I didn't know, man. This song's called Baby Got Back. I didn't know that's what it. I mean, I should have equated that to it. But hey, let's get back to this song, man.
I like big butts and I cannot lie.
Okay.
You other brothers can't deny.
Yeah.
And when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough and
yeah.
Notice that butt was stuffed.
Ooh.
Deep in the jeans she's wearing. I'm hooked and I can't stop staring.
Yeah.
Oh baby, I wanna get with ya and take your picture.
Yeah.
My homeboy's trying to warn me, but that butt you got makes
me so horny.
Ooh, rub a smooth skin. You say you wanna get in my bins? Well, use me, cause you ain't that average groupie. I've seen her dancing. To hell with romance, and she's sweat. Wet. Got it going like a turbo vet. I'm tired of magazines. Send flat butts all the thing. Take the average black man and ask him luck. She gotta pack much back. So, fellas, your girlfriend got your butt.
Hell
tell
yeah.
You, shake it,
oh,
shake that
man.
Healthy butt. Baby,
oh,
get back.
Gosh.
In the open booty.
Yeah. Oh man, I'm feeling this one right here. Yeah.
Like I'm round and big. And when I'm throwing a gig, I just can't help myself. I'm acting like an animal. Now here's my scandal. I wanna get you home. And,
oh God.
Talking about playboy, cause some parts are made for toys. I wanna
man, you gotta relax. You gotta relax, man. Alright, so I come to find out, man, the only part of this song that I actually knew is that part that he said, I like big butts and I cannot lie. That's the only part I've actually known from this song. But hearing the full thing, man, it's just a whole new experience. I like that DJ scratch that they got in it. And, man, it's telling the truth, man. Who doesn't like a big butt? You know, hey, maybe just me. Some guys got their preference, but, I gotta say, I'm gonna agree with him on this one right here, man. I'm gonna agree with him. He got something going on here. I think that's why probably now a lot of ladies are fascinated with having a big butt, you know, because that's what a lot of guys are into.
I ain't talking about Playboy, cause silicone parts are made for toys.
Ooh.
I want them real thick and juicy.
You want that real thing?
Double. Yeah. Mr. Lott's in trouble, begging for a piece of that bubble.
Oh.
So I'm looking at rock videos.
Yeah.
Not any bimbos walking like hoes. You can have them bimbos.
Mm.
I'll keep my women like Flojo. A word to the thick soul sisters, I wanna get with ya. I won't cuss or hit ya. But I gotta be straight when I say I wanna. Till the break of dawn. on, baby, got it going on. A lot of Sims won't like this song, cause them punks like
the head. A lot of Sims won't like this song.
I'd rather stay and play, cause I'm long and I'm strong, and I'm down to get the friction on. So, ladies, ladies, do you wanna roll my Mercedes?
Yeah.
Turn around, stick it out. Even white boys got the shout, baby got back.
Yo, chill out.
Baby got back.
Baby got back. Hey,
when
man.
It comes to females, Cosmo ain't got nothing to do with my selection. 36, 24, 36.
36, 24, 36.
Only if she's 5'3. So your girlfriend rolls a Honda. Playing workout takes by Fonda. But Fonda ain't got a motor in the back of her Honda. My Anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
So you're telling me Nicki Minaj sampled this song too? Hold on, man. Hey, it seems like a lot of these artists just take lines from these older songs and put it into their newer songs. And if you was a fan of that artist didn't know, you probably would think, oh yeah, you know, they wrote that themselves. But this is like two songs that I've recognized so far that artists have used lines from into their song. Nicki Minaj, Anaconda, and that Lil Wayne and Drake song. But good gosh, man. I'm rocking. What I like about this, man, this type of song definitely gets you moving. You know, I like how it's just a fun song, man. A song that you should take too seriously. A real song to just like vibe out to and have fun with, you know?
Honda, my Anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun. You can do side bends or sit ups.
Oh,
but
man.
Please don't lose that butt.
Yeah.
Some brothers want to play that hard.
Bro.
And tell you that the butt ain't gold, so they toss it and leave it. And I pull up quick to retrieve it. So Cosmo says you're
fat. Leaving no butt behind.
Well, ain't down with that. Cause your waist is small and your curves are kicking.
Yeah.
And I'm thinking about sticking to the beanpole dames in the magazines. You ain't it, Miss Thing.
Yeah.
Give me a sister, I can't resist her. Red beans and rice didn't miss her. Some knucklehead tried to diss. Cause his girls are on my list. He had game, but he chose to hit him. And I pull up quick to get with him. So, ladies, if the butt is round and you want a triple X throwdown, dial 1-900 mix a lot and kick them nasty thoughts. Baby got back.
Baby got back. Oh, God. Yeah.
Baby got back. Yeah. Little in the middle, but you got much back. Little in the middle, but you got much back.
Little in the middle, but she got much back. All right. They're trying to play some Michael Jackson. But, hey, guys, this was Sir Mix-a-Lot, Baby Got Back. All right, when the song started and I heard that, I like big butts and I cannot. I'm like, oh, I heard this before. But after that, I didn't know any of the other words or lyrics. This is my first time actually listening to this full song. And I learned some things in this too. You know, I never knew that some songs nowadays like took lines from this song right here. You know, gosh, man. Hey, this was a good one, man. This was a fun one. This one of the recommendations that, you know, I go through it and I'm like, you know what? I'm actually rocking with this song. I'm actually feeling it. Yeah, this ain't disappoint me, man. And I like this song seemed like it's gonna get stuck in my head. I'll be walking around singing this for a while. I'm already trying to sing it now, man. But yeah, guys, this was Sir Mix-a-Lot, Baby Got Back. You guys let me hear your thoughts on it down below in the comment section, man. I thought it was a real fun song. If you got any more songs you'd like me to add to my hip-hop playlist, just let me know down below. Yeah, subscribe if this is your first time here. Like and share the video if you haven't already. And follow me on my social media pages. The links to everything I mentioned will be in the description. Also, be sure to check out my second YouTube channel, JVTV Reacts. That link will be in the description also. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace.
Essa daqui é pique, hein?